You talking about business? The business that you need to be concerned about is that I had you laying in the middle of that ring last week. And if it wasn't for Kane, you'd be the newest member of the Hall of Pain. And see, you out here doing a monologue full of jokes. Like I'm in the mood for jokes. I lost my world title last night. And that's what I'm out here to do. I'm out here to address. My injuries and why I lost. So if I was you, I'd kick rocks and get out of my face because I'm all the business that you need to be worried about.
Pretty obvious now who Kane has turned his attention to. For what reasons, we don't know. But there is the big red monster.
Oh. There's more monsters than ever.
Cena's not going to wait. Here we go. Cena unloading on Kane. And there goes Kane. And Kane lands on his feet. And look out.
the Liberty Bell.